Alright, hey, it's your boy, Head Coach Ross of the Attacks Gym, Street Warrior Njia, Uhuru. Helping me out one more month is my boy,
Edward.
Yeah, you already know. Okay? Alright, check it out. I think it's a little bit more in depth. About 2 weeks ago, I was practicing. We're all doing multi-fights. And yes, even if Head Coach Ross gets caught, we were multi-flight fighting with four guys. I thought I got him. And I was wrong. Because I'm disengaging. One of those brothers, Damon or somebody, whoever it was, I know you're watching, you know, right? Damon or Kamal or Juan, one of you guys, anyway, one of these guys cracked me. Because I'm back away. I thought I had him down. I thought everybody had finished everybody's face. I backed away. I was looking to my right, and all of a sudden, you know, you get that. I looked to my right, like this, and then this flash of light came to the left, like, boom, wait a minute. What was that? You know, right? So, pow, I'm not just. Head coach was down. Hit the ground, I popped back up. Now, then I finished them. So everybody asks, what is it that I did? So this is what I did. Okay? So as I came down, he was here just in his crotch to me. And I hit the ground, and he was trying to come to close the distance. I put my hips on him, and put on the kick his foot out. Now, the first thing I try to do is try to drop his leg and pull his hand over. Pull him over like this so we can do the tier one escape, right? So the tier one escape is when I get him over here. Tier one, and you see he had cracking, boom, drop, and he is coming. And I popped up right here. So I got here, knocked over, his arm, I go like this, I go on my knee down here, keeping him away here. Knows what I'm doing, I'm keeping locking his arms, so he cannot come close, he can't spin around, can't feel it, or hard. Instead of going this way, I'm stuck where his weapons are, and I press his arms, I press up to the ankles. Notice that my legs are sinking. I'm not doing this.
Let's pause right here. Move around. Try to get out, Ed. I've been there. Try to move. Even strike. I mean, throw strikes. No bueno, right? How does it feel?
Dude, you can't move. You can't do nothing.
you go. So he's pinning him to the ground. There you go.
It's very important. I'm glad you brought that up. I'm not just lightly putting my back here. I'm driving with my back here so he can't. See my butt here? I'm putting this up. But in real life, I'm making him support my weight. See that immediate difference, right? Also, I'm not doing it the way that, that so-called grapplers do it. Why is that? Because you leave yourself susceptible to
punch. To punch, absolutely.
Capoeira, jiu-jitsu, who hits, your mama, whatever it is, you don't have to give it up.